Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the Sunday edition of Real Talk Radio. I'm your host, Kat, on this beautiful Sunday afternoon, playing GTA 5 online. Let's get things set up here. And we're going to head over to the ATM, make a drop. There's $5,000 in game currency to drop into the Maze account. Hope you're all doing good out there. Head on over and try my luck on the big wheel. Well, pretty soon it's going to be October. Leaves are already changing up here in Canada. Everywhere else too. There we go, we made it. I want to thank Loren Gaines on DLive for following Real Talk Radio. I believe yesterday. And I want to give a shout out to the latest follower. HO03012SS. I want to thank you for following. And also from 5 days ago, this is a follower that joined me on Twitch as well. Christopher, or I can't pronounce the name, I'm sorry. Anyways, thanks for following. Both these followers are on Twitch. And Laren Gaines is on DLive. So thank you very much for following the show. Following the channel. Alright, we're going up to the casino, spin the wheel, see what happens with that. Just waiting for it to load here. Sometimes it's a little slow. Got a new vehicle up. on the podium.
Need to take a break between bets? The bespoke Diamond Casino and Resort penthouses are available for purchase. And like everything else in life, you can do it online.
Rather win money in, on the wheel. Well, I got an RP. Maxed up. Again. Still, I would have rather have won.
At least I get to give half my shit to someone who fucking hates me for the rest of my life.
Welcome.
Cash out. I've had pretty crummy vehicles lately. There hasn't been anything worth really winning.
Nice. You rock, babe.
This program's available on YouTube, Twitch, DLive, and Trovo. I'm here every, second Saturday and every Sunday at 2:30 p.m. Eastern, 1:30 Central. I'll be back next Saturday and Sunday for a full weekend of shows. Let's see what's happening in the city. Not a lot of people. There was a bunch when I loaded the game just before going live. A bunch of people dropped off. I don't want to go out the country. It should pick up eventually. Grab some snacks. I need some snacks. I'll check. Yeah, I'm gonna need some snacks. Oh, we better grab them first. Eagle Chaser, Meteorite, and
Thank you.
Tues.
That's cool, man.
Hey, bud. What's good?
Might as well do a supply run at the bunker then. That's the case. Nobody online. Well, not a supply run, but still some supplies. We have to reload the online again. I reloaded it. When I loaded it up, there was at least 10 people online. Now there's only 6. kind of a reckless driver. Grill's gonna fly for the Duke of Death. This is a 3-hour show, so we got a lot of time to kill today. Sunday. The last Sunday of the month, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. Maybe if I drive a little careful, I won't dent my vehicle. Ah, you want to fight? Okay, let's fight. Let's stay down. Oh, he got some money.
What the fuck, dude?
Oh, he tried to fight me. Might as well check out the bunker since there's hardly anyone online. Less chance of anyone attacking. Oh man, I didn't want to go in the garage. I'm gonna back the car out. Because if I need to pick up, go back to the bunker, my car will be at the tinsel. Just the way it works. So I'll park it outside. I'll park it outside, or it'll be when I come back. Going on in the bunker right now. what needs to be done. Some supplies. Steal and then we'll do a sale.
Okay, enemy agents have infiltrated the homeless community. They've got an arms cache in Tent City. Get in there, get the guns out, we're all happy.
Well, that'll be an easy one. Gotta go to the underpass and steal the supplies and bring them back. Pretty simple. Probably could have took the dude to death. I got it all shot up. Night. Oh, flip. They'll be all right. They'll get on their bike and keep going.
I don't care if he's very
I see a figurine? Yes, I do. Now the race is on. Gotta get out of there. Come after me and they're gonna come hard at me. I don't know where you're going. That's for sure.
What's going on, my dude? I had a great time.
Just keep going. Don't stop. Left. I got plenty of time. Almost there. Not a great car, but it's fast enough. Got away from it. Obviously. Left them in the dust. There we go. Mission accomplished.
Well done. Now the real work can get started in the lab.
There we go. Gotta keep the stock full all the time. Gotta sell some stock first. $54,000. This will be the last one we'll do. That's all I'm gonna do for the bunker. Alright.
You think law enforcement realize when they're working in direct opposition to the nation's interests? Well, they might figure it out when you're knocking them out the way in a modified big rig. Take the truck to the buyers on the route we give you and pay as little attention to those numbskulls as you can.
Haha, this is fun. People have to fight off their cops. Easy peasy. My difficult part is separating. Glad there's nobody online, then there's not going to be a flying jet going to blow up my flying. Oh, it went flying! Going right to the airport. That's the easiest one. Ah. One. to the smoke signal. There we go, we made it. 54 grand. That was pretty easy. Gotta get a vehicle. Best bet is just to grab a helicopter or something from here.
Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise.
Now, since I did that sale, I'm going to buy... Pay for some supplies. So it basically doesn't cost me anything. We'll take the big bird over there and parachute out. Head over to the bunker now. See the car. Driving, flying the big bird. Sunset. Somewhere around here, so parachute out. A little bit off the mark, but close enough. Cops are shooting at me. What are they gonna do? Because I crashed my plane? Some moolah. And I can buy some supplies. Still sitting good otherwise. Oh, good. I could sell some stock. Still make some money. Ah, not worth it. Let's just get out of here. Like 20 grand or something, then I would do a steal, but it's only 96 grand. I can make that in a survival mission. So, took in 54, and then we bought some supplies. So it all balances out. Made a little scratch. Head back to the city now. Check. See. Meet best, that's for sure. Why the extra money helps.
Take your time, take your time. All right then.
The RPGs and the homing missiles.
Those are pretty popular.
Pretty pricey. Still good.
Excellent choice.
So at 4 million. Racing along. Hello, lady. Five people at break time. I'm gonna reload it during the break. Denied. Back for seconds.
Did you want me to perform?
$65, I'll take that. One of the drop-offs were $6,000 at the bunker, so I figured, well, I could still make that selling a car. Car, why am I way over here? Jesus Christ. Can I be any farther away?
Fuck, that's scary.
Wanna see something scary? I'm getting out of here.
What the
He's having a shootout with the cops right now. Got him.
You fucking shit.
He's back. Just had a big sneeze there. I just muted the mic. he doesn't want to play.
Excuse you.
I was just leaving. Did you need assistance?
Yes. Can I grab some snacks? Thank you.
Ah, very good.
I'm just gonna head to my my apartment and go for. quick break. Slow down. Going way too fast. There we go. Just gonna go for a break. I'll be back with hour number two of today's show. I'm Kat, and this is Real Talk Radio, playing GTA 5 on Sunday. The final weekend of October. Back in a moment, folks. Welcome back to hour number two of the Sunday show, the weekend show on DLive, Twitch, Trovo, and YouTube. Now let's see how many people are out there now. Quite a few. Alright, grabbing the Red Duke of Death, original one. I tend to drive very erratic. Huh, why not drive on the sidewalk? Don't want to mess with that. Another online player. Ramble. Oh, tuck them out. They're mad now. Oh, took them out hard. There they got. I gotta locate my car. Piss them off. Back for seconds. I took off in some building. I'm not going to wait for them. There's other fish in the sea. what this guy's doing. I need money for beer. I wish I could give him some money, but I can't. There's no way for me to do that, so. Oh, there's another guy. Oh. Something going on over here. Over near the strip club. Somebody's in the clothing store. Somebody with a racing car. His car's on fire. Oh. Shot in the prime of his life. Oh, welcome to GTA. Blew up his car too, his little race car. Oh, brutal. Gonna have to go to the casino to get rid of him. I'm gonna fly. Get rid of the cops. Get rid of the cops. I forgot my desktop audio was off. Sorry about that. get back out on the road. How is that? Flying bike coming up. Oh! Got online death stream. Tapping at us. Let's get into the car fight. Hunt and see. Funny, a lot of them that just run into their homes, to their house. I'm chasing them. On GTA, always spikes. Oh my goodness. It's all hell breaking loose. There's a flying bike on top of it. Right. Me first.
Here for the magic touch.
Just cut in front of him.
And when she came in, that's for sure.
Explosive. The standard. This one. Near misses. Still hit him anyway. Oh! Bad. Oh! Those pesky cops. I made $8,000 doing that. Off to the ATM, I guess. Cha-ching, cha-ching. Gave him a SWAT. If there's enough people to play, should be. Currently ranking at 134. One's joining, one's on call. All right, we got one joined. Okay, we're launching with two other players, so that's good enough. I'm gonna play Quarry Survival. I'll play a different one after that. It's not one of my favorite ones. I don't really care for it, but it gets me to a better one after this. Get the best. Come. Coming over the mountain. Come. Wave 2 right now.
changing clips!
You're dead!
Oh, somebody found my proximity line.
You better shut down your neck! You are mine!
Get your ass back! On the line!
Get down!
Get your head down! Hit the gun!
It's coming!
It's
over!
Oh, God. Many of them. Complete. We're on to wave 4. Good. Cheek. Got 10 hits that time. Someone's flying down.
Don't give him the opportunity. They got veterans. Salaam alaikum.
Ah, shit. Farther than I thought to go. At least I got one good teammate, remember? On to 6 now. I got 13 hits this time. Whatever that guy in the green is, he's a good player. Let me use this. We got the six anyways. Hope y'all doing good out there. I'm okay. Almost October. Oh boy. Getting near fall here. It's a pretty time of the year when the leaves are changing. Have a great view from where I live of the trees and stuff, and it's beautiful. Different colors. Just waiting for it to load here. Get going. All right, we'll find an ATM machine. Shop. Drop in my deposit my winnings. $9,000. There's a Barney up there. He's holding a big hot dog. I didn't know dinosaurs ate hot dogs. Check to see if there's a little figurine behind here. Sometimes there's things getting away. Gas pump. Check around the back here. Oh, it's nothing. Nothing special. Hey old man, what's happening? I just throw my fist and he freaks out. Let's get out of here. Get back to the city. Shot a train before, but nothing happened. Only only thing is cops show up. I've gone to the penitentiary here, but nothing happens. Just cops start showing up in helicopters, and it's more of the same. You don't actually see any inmates. It's actually a prison. Nothing much to see there. That's that gimmicky vehicle that's up on the podium. Oh, hell's breaking loose. Oh, brutal. I don't get a fight out of this, there's something wrong. Oh. Holy. Holy. Demolition Derby. Hard to keep up with the action here. Oh! Alright, made it back in time. Just gonna go for a final break. Gonna get something to quench my thirst, and I will be back with hour number three, the final hour of today's show. I'm your host, Kat, and this is Real Talk Radio. Back in a few moments, folks. Welcome back to hour number three of today's show. I'm your host, Kat, and this is Real Talk Radio playing GTA 5 online. If you wish to donate to the show, it's paypal.me/realtalkradiolive. There's also Streamlabs available for your convenience. Let's see what's going on around here. Car battles. They're going down on ropes. That's a major glitch right there. Oh, that guy's down. Oh, they're shooting at me now. I didn't do anything. I'm out of here.
You
Got an online player. I'm just going in the one way traffic. Whee!
Oh my god!
Who is running? Oh, we got rid of the cops. Here. munitions are. Another Duke of Death. Duke of Death is fucking with somebody right now. He's trapped two guys in the ammunition car. Oh, he's trapped somebody in there. There's Duke of Death waiting for whoever's in the ammunition store. Out at her shop here.
Fucking everything!
This is Luke! You're through!
Going on around. Some spurg up on the roof.
Go fuck yourself.
Oh going for the roof.
Cocksucker!
You ain't got no sense, God give a rock. God damn!
Death fighter too on top of it.
Hit the deck! Get some cover!
You ain't got the sense, God give a rock.
Laser.
Just give up.
You dickhead.
It's over. Get down.
I'm going through gas can down that way. I'm gonna park my car in the garage and then I'm going to investigate further. I just don't want the cops to steal and pound my car, so. Surrounding the garage right now.
Oh, shit.
Where's he going?
Seriously? Jesus Christ!
Up on the second level, third level.
Thank you.
Must be on another building.
I need some cover now! Drop your weapons!
Go through!
Another one. Into a little fight there. I'll sell a car.
Your car's great!
Oh, yeah. Shit!
What's wrong with her now?
Ah, busted headlight and a wrecked fender. I could do better than that. Not much going on today, other than what was just happening with the cops. Pretty quiet. Got into some fights today. Tues.
Someone film that shit! You idiot!
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Oh, Oh, it's a little better. I'll take that. Gotta find a car. There's one at Cockatoo's.
I wish more people were into natural workouts and superfoods. Oh, it's life-changing.
I know.
I don't think that laser treatment is working.
My director is already riding my ass. I mean, I don't know how much longer it's going to be before he unloads on me.
I shouldn't have tried to fight with the cops. Never a good idea. Last half hour of the show today. I'll be back likely on Monday with a random show. Maybe Payday 2 or something else. Who knows? And there's GTA on Tuesday. Need some wheels.
Oh shit! Oh jeez! Oh, are you serious?
That might be the death, I think. My car is a little too slow. Hello, I think we're back. I got disconnected from Restream. That happens occasionally. This Restream needs to fix their shit. Set a few things here. Sorry about that. This is part two of the stream. Shouldn't be, but Restream crashed on me. So hopefully I'm back everywhere. Wouldn't connect to the server, and I basically had to restart OBS just to get it going.
Hey there.
Well, we're back, hopefully, everywhere. If not, I apologize. Pick out the gang members. We haven't done this in a while.
Go back to your shitty little home.
Now you ready?
What the fuck?
Take cover.
Until someone find some help. We got a man now.
Fuck you, Ben.
Fight to protect.
Up on the higher level. Go upstairs. As soon as I got up there, he was waiting for me. Oh well. Don't have any of those left. Him. It's a ladder. I like doing that. RP. grab my car. Earned a little money doing that. Not a lot.
What's wrong with the glory hole? They're the best in LA. At least a creamy filling already.
Yeah.
Well, if I don't get a glory hole, I'm going to get so much. Fine, I'll go down there with Ad. Don't ask me a thing.
Go this way. Position to be in. Good. Ooh, I was kind of trapped in that. Car looks a bit of a wreck right now. Garbage bin. Oh, cleft! Hit by a garbage bin.
Have mercy! You piece of shit!
Garbage bin.
No me jodas.
Never a peaceful moment. Holy moly. Day's work. Not much going on. Might as well just go on foot. It's getting near the dinner hour anyways. Not too many. I'm kind of dropping off now. See if I can grab the ball. I haven't been to the golf course in a while. See if there is a golf cart. Steal.
What the hell? Whoa.
Get into some fights.
Totally.
I don't believe it. What the? Hey!
Just chasing him.
Golf. Help!
Help!
I know, but I got stuck on Dorset for an hour this morning, so my schedule's all screwed. I'll do my best, but see if you can move the tee off time, okay? Okay, pal. See you later.
Oh! What a hatchet. I want a go-kart. They went flying. Oh, got the money. They went flying. I wanted a golf cart. Doesn't seem to be any around. Oh. Grab the car. Drive around the golf cart for a minute and see if there's a golf cart. Right over the lake. I don't seem to be any around. I'm flying.
Holy shit!
What a flying. Someone's running.
Oh, fuck!
Like, settle down. Take it easy. We're just running. Show's almost done. All I got for you today. I'm gonna do a mega jump though. Whee! Ho 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 ho! Do that one more time. I had the wrong camera, I had the dash cam on. Take a really fast car to do that. Get out.
No!
You fucking lunatic!
There's a car to clear the path there. Here we go. Woohoo!
You
just leap out at the last minute. Twice as fast as fun. Traffic in the way. Bus in the way. That was a better one. You can see the car flying in the background. But shit, that's all I got for you today. And I'll be back on Monday. I don't know what I'll be playing. Probably won't be GTA. Just a random stream on Monday. But, so we meet again, folks. This is Kat signing off for Real Talk Radio. Have yourself a great rest of your day, and see you next week. Kat signing off for Real Talk Radio. Bye-bye.